Houston, Texas, home of legendary Treaty Oak, plays host to this college football battle. And it is perfect football weather here for today's matchup between the Miami Hurricanes and the Texas Longhorns. And here come the Longhorns. EA Sports welcomes you to another game of NCAA football. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler here with my co-hosts Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. Neither team seems to have an advantage in this game. Kirk, how about your prediction?
Well, this one's going to come down to whoever can make the big plays. Miami has a guy at wide receiver that everybody's talking about, and for good reason. He's the strength of this offense, an offense that can really spread the ball around. Lee, watch for him to come up big in this one.
Not so fast, my friend. Wake up. Miami has some question marks on their defensive line. Uh-oh. Not good when you're facing one of the most productive rushing teams in all of college football. I see them losing this game because of their inability to stop the running game.
Thanks, guys. Should be an exciting game. Now let's get down to midfield where they're ready for the coin toss. And they're ready to kick this one off. Here's the kick. Number 84 takes it at the 4. He's hit and got away. He tries to spin. They'll start this drive at the 24-yard line. One man backfield. Number 2 gets a toss. Spin move. Number 5 brings him down at the 26-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry. It's second down and 8. Ball on their own 26. The Hurricanes come out showing 3 wide. Juke move. He spins around. Number 49 with a takedown at the 32.
Holding. On the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still second down.
Second and long, ball on their own 16. Miami comes out with an I formation. Number 11 drops back to pass. He guns it to the left, complete. Number 5 brings him down at the 41. The wideout comes up with a spectacular play.
Yeah, and if I'm the coach, I put a big circle around that play so I can remember to call that one again. Good call.
It's first and 10, ball on the 41. The Hurricane set up in the gun. Looks, he goes downtown. It's intercepted. What an interception by the cornerback.
This guy needs to be playing both sides of the ball. He can catch the ball better than some of these receivers.
First and 10, ball on their own 35. The Longhorns come out with split backs. Number 45 brings him down for a loss. He didn't really have a chance on that play.
Boy, guys, how about the defense on this play? They sniffed that play out from the start.
Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 32-yard line. Texas lines up with a split backfield. Number 2, back to pass. Steps up, fires a bullet out to the right. Number 82 has it. Number 6 with a takedown at the 38. That's the arm strength we've been talking about all week, guys.
Yeah, and we get a chance to see it again here. Wow, what a throw.
It's 1st and 10, ball on the 38. The Longhorns line up with 3 wide. He drops back. Here comes the pressure. He wants it all, going long. And he's tackled at the 11-yard line. He threw a bullet in there.
Oh, he sure did. We've already talked about his arm strength, but what really impresses me are his mechanics. His passing motion is so fluid.
1st and 10. This is the 5th play of this drive. Miami lines up defensively in a 3-4. Number 2 drops back. He pump fakes. He unloads it. Makes a catch in the end zone. Touchdown. That was quite a play as he found his wide receiver for the touchdown. Another look at that touchdown, Kirk.
Well, Brad, here the quarterback does a good job of finding enough time for the receiver to get open, and he hits him perfectly in the end zone for the score.
And he tacks on the extra point. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Texas 7, Miami nothing. Texas is ready to kick it away. He kicks it. Number 5 fields it at the 3. Spins upfield. They'll go to work at the 19. The Hurricanes line up in an I formation. Shake and bake move, and they make the stop at the 19. Couldn't get anything out of that. Second and 10, ball on the 19-yard line. The Longhorn come out in a 4-3, and it's caught. He's out to the 30, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 35. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
First and 10, ball on the 35-yard line. Number 2, alone in the backfield. Number 11, back to throw. It falls incomplete. What a play.
Wow, I like this play here. He timed his hit perfectly and separated the football from the receiver.
Second and 10, ball on the 35-yard line. The Longhorn line up in a nickelback. He's looking for his man, and it's knocked away. Coach, you made a nice defensive play there.
He sure did. He just stuck his hand out and hit the football.
Third down and 10 coming up. Fifth play of this drive coming up. Texas lines up in a dime defense here. Back to pass. Let's it go, and it falls incomplete. It's fourth down and 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. They line up to punt this one away. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Number three signals for a fair catch, and they make the fair catch at the 18. They'll take over at the 18-yard line. Miami comes out at a 4-3. Complete, and he's stopped behind the line. A 1 yard loss. Second and 11, ball on the 17-yard line. 3-man front defensively. Number 46 gets it on the inside. Number 17 brings him down at the 25-yard line. They grab 8 yards there. We've got third and three here. Ball on the 25-yard line. 4-3 defense. Number two gives it up the middle, and they got him for a loss. Three and out.
Yeah, the defense did a great job of winning that series.
It's fourth down, 4 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. After a quarter of play, our score is Texas 7, Miami nothing. We are ready to start quarter number two. Fourth and four coming up on this play. Ball on the 24. They line up to punt this one away. Number six calls for the fair catch. He hauls it in at the 41-yard line. They'll get the ball here at the 41. The Hurricanes come out in the ace formation. Number two on the clock, and he's going to lose yards on this one. Good play there by the defense.
This is just a toss to the tailback, but the defense gets a good read on his play and was able to stop him for a loss.
Second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. Texas lines up defensively in a 4-3. Drops back to pass. He's looking. Pocket holds. He rifles it to the left. Incomplete. And he misses his wide receiver there.
Yeah, you're right. This is an area that he's worked so hard to improve since day one. The accuracy of his throws, he's improved. As you can see, he's upset here with himself.
Third and 15 coming up, all on their own 36. Texas lines up with five defensive backs. He drops back. And he's going to come up with a sack. And that's three and out.
And if you're the defensive coordinator, you deserve a pat on the back.
It's fourth down and a long ways to go. Ball on their own 34. They line up to punt this one away. Number three signals for a fair catch, and they make the fair catch at the 22-yard line. They'll start this drive at the 22. Number two with three wide receivers. rifles it over the middle, and they couldn't hook up on that one. Boy, would he like to have that one back.
Yeah, you're right. This offense relies so much on timing, and as you saw there, when their timing gets knocked off, they have a tough time connecting on plays like this.
Second and 10, ball on their own 22. Texas comes to the line with three wide. Number 51 with a takedown at the 29. They keep it on the ground and the halfback gets about 7 yards. Third down and three coming up. Ball on the 29. They'll use a 4-4 defense here.
Set. Hot, hot. Hot, hot. Hot, hot.
Number 17 tackles him for a loss on the play. And that was a nice stretch for the D there.
Yeah, they really cranked it up a notch on that series.
Fourth and four, ball on the 28. Ball on the 28-yard line. It's fourth down, and the punt team lines up.
Number six, back deep to return.
Number six calls for the fair catch. He hauls it in at the 32-yard line. They'll go to work at the 32. They come out in a nickel. Number 11 drops to throw. Looking, going deep. Tipped away. And the corner got in there and broke that one up. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 32. Number 11 comes to the line with three wide. There's a play fake. Number 5 with a catch. Number 3 brings him down at the 32-yard line. Nothing going on that one. It's third down and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Miami comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. Number 3 tips it away. Well, the defense gets all there.
Well, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
It's fourth down and 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 32. They line up to punt this one away. Number 3 signals for a fair catch, and they make the fair catch at the 23. They'll take over at the 23. First and 10. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Number 2 drops back to pass. Looks. He passes it. And caught. Number 26 with a takedown at the 33. And they beat the blitz that time and came away with a nice play. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. The Hurricane bring in the nickel package. Complete. Breaks one. He had to stretch to get that pass.
He's going
to
pull a muscle if he has to do that again.
Second and three. Ball on the 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
The Longhorn line up with four wideouts. And it falls incomplete. That was a risky pass there.
Yeah, he knew his receiver was covered, but he tried to force it in there anyway. That's way too dangerous. You got to be smarter than that.
We've got third and three here. Ball on the 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
4-3 defense.
Put hot! Put hot!
Number two gives it up the middle. They'll bring him down at the 47-yard line. They picked up the first down on the ground attack.
You know, great job there by the offense on a crucial third down, Lee, to pick up that first down.
Kirk, did you see the way those guys blocked on that play? That was beautiful.
It's first and 10. This is the fifth play of this drive. The Longhorns have five receivers on this play. Number two, back to pass. Lets it fly. And it's incomplete. And he threw that one up for grabs.
This is one of the things that drives a coach crazy. You don't want to do anything stupid. Make mental mistakes that may cost you the ball game.
So it's second and 10. Sixth play of this drive coming up. The Longhorns come out in the ace formation. Number two drops back. He throws it, and it's caught. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. The Longhorns are going to take a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. It's third down and four to go. Seventh play of this drive coming up. They come out in a nickel. Number two, back to throw. Fires a bullet over the middle. Number four hangs on to it. The Longhorn call for a timeout. That was their second timeout. It's first and 10. This is the eighth play of this drive. Texas lines up with three receivers. Number two steps back to pass. He lets it go. Complete. Number 36 brings him down at the 28-yard line. And they'll go with a no huddle. Number two drops back to pass. He's looking, throws it out there, and it's caught. And down he goes at the 25. Maybe 3 yards that time on the pass. Back to pass. He unloads it. And it's caught for the touchdown. He hauled in the long pass for the touchdown.
This receiver is big time, big play. If this were baseball, he'd bat cleanup because he's the biggest home run threat they got.
And he hits the PAT. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, Texas 14, Miami nothing. Texas to kick this one off. Here's the kick. Number five fields it at the 7. They'll get the ball here at the 34-yard line. Number 11 with three wide receivers. He drops back. Looking. He's looking for his man. Swatted away. That one's just too hot to handle.
Yeah, the quarterback might want to think about taking a little bit off his passes in those situations.
Go. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 34. Texas comes out defensively with six defensive backs. Drops back to pass. Looks. He steps up and lets it go. Complete. He finally goes down at the 27-yard line. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Texas 14, Miami nothing. We'll see what kind of halftime adjustments were made as we prepare to start the second half. Kicks it off. Number 12 fields it in the end zone. They'll start this drive at the 17. The Hurricane line up in a 3-4. Pitches back. He spins. Number 51 with a takedown at the 22-yard line. 4, maybe 5 yards on the run. Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on their own 22. Texas lines up with a split backfield. Number 2 drops to throw. He passes it, and he drops it.
Incomplete pass. Number 4, the intended receiver on the play.
Third and 5 coming up. Ball on their own 22. They come out with 4 linebackers. Back to pass. He fires left side. Oh, what a hit. Oh, my, that long game gives him a first down, Coach.
A first down and a nice pass play. Knowing you can convert on third and long will open up your offense a little bit more on first and second. Let's see what they do from here.
First and 10, ball on their own 39. Number 32 lines up as a single back. Number 2 back to pass. Rifles this one out to the left. And they couldn't hook up on that one. Kirky just let that one get away from him.
Yeah, and you can see he wants that one back. That's a throw this guy can make in his sleep.
Second and 10. Fifth play of this drive coming up. Pro formation here. They hand it off. And he puts it on the turf. Scooped up by the defense. He's at the 30. They'll bring him down at the 22. And that fumble recovery might give this defense the spark they've been looking for.
Game of college football is about emotions, and that could be a huge swing in momentum.
First and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. Miami lines up in a shotgun set. Number 11 drops back. He guns it to the left, and it's caught. Number 28 brings him down at the 16. A gain of 6. It's second down and 4 to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. Number 2 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Number 11 gives it up the middle, and they hit him in the backfield. And the linebacker was able to wrap him up in the backfield. It's third down and four to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. Defense lines up in a 3-4. He drops back. He's under pressure. Now he's scrambling. Number 23 comes away with a sack. They got heavy pressure on him that time.
Boy, you better believe it. The penetration got there and boom, he went down.
Yeah, that pocket just collapsed right on top of the quarterback.
It's fourth down and 6 yards to go. Ball on the 18. They'll line it up for the field goal. It's up. And it's through the uprights. Miami to kick. And they'll be returning this one. Number 12 fields it at the 2. First and 10, ball on the 18. The Hurricanes bring in the nickel package. Oh, he got nailed on that one. And they pick up 9 there.
9 yard gain on the play.
Second and 1 coming up here. Ball on the 27. 4-man front by the defense. Number 2 gives it up the middle. Number 94 with a takedown at the 27-yard line. Didn't get anything. Third and 1 coming up on this play. Ball on their own 27. Miami comes out in a 4-3. Drops back to pass. Lets it fly. Number 4 makes a catch. That will be enough for the first down.
Well, you talk about a sharp pass. That was a nice throw right there.
Kirk, wasn't that a nice catch?
It's first and 10, ball on the 32. They're lining up in the 5-2. Back to pass. He throws it. Complete tackle at the 46. Not a bad play there.
Not at all. And if this wideout can continue to make plays like this, allowing them to spread the ball around, this offense is going to be tough to stop.
First and 10. This is the fifth play of this drive. Texas lines up with a split backfield. They hand off on the counter. And they make the stop at the 49-yard line. He rumbles ahead and picks up about 5. And that's the end of the third quarter. Our score in this one, Texas 14, Miami 3. And we're ready for the start of the fourth quarter. It's second down and 5 to go. This is the 6th play of this drive. 4-man front by the defense. He lets it go. Couldn't haul it in. The clock will stop with that incompletion.
Boy, I don't understand that strategy at all. With the lead late in the game, you just need to run the football. That's not a smart decision.
Third and five. Ball on the 49. Miami comes out defensively with six defensive backs. Number two steps back to pass. He's looking. Steps up in the pocket. Guns it across the middle. Incomplete. Wow, that pass had some velocity, Kirk.
Well, I think here the quarterback panicked a little bit and rifled it as hard as he could.
Fourth down and five. Ball on the 49. They line up to punt this one away. Number six calls for the fair catch. He hauls it in at the nine. They'll go to work at the 9 yard line. Number 11 lines up in the shotgun. Number 11, back to throw. Throws it out there, and that one's fallen incomplete. And he misses his wide receiver there.
Yeah, you're right. This is an area that he's worked so hard to improve since day one, the accuracy of his throws. He's improved, but as you can see, he's upset here with himself.
Second and 10, ball on their own nine. Miami comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Gives it up the middle. Nice spin move. They'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Gain of nine. Third and one. Ball on the 18-yard line. Four-man front by the defense. He's going to lose yards on this one.
It's a nice job by this defense. They were not fooled at all on this draw play.
You're right. They were all over that play.
It's fourth down, a yard to go. Ball on the 18-yard line. The Hurricanes are lining up to punt it away. Number three takes it at the 47. Nothing doing on that return. First and 10, ball on the 47. Texas goes with the ace set here. Number two, hands off right side. Ball's loose, and the defense is on it. And so the defense comes up with a fumble. Is that turnover going to hurt him?
Well, every turnover hurts, but hopefully for their sake, this running back will go out there next time and hold on to the football a little bit better.
It's first and 10, ball on the 46. The Longhorns line up in a 3-4. Back to pass, steps up under heavy pressure. He unloads it, tipped away. The safety comes up with a nice play.
Nice job of the safety here, sitting back and playing center field, and then seeing the ball and coming up and simply batting the ball away.
So it's second and 10, ball on the 46-yard line. Miami sets up with four receivers. Number 11 drops to throw. Looking, he's going to try and scramble. He's looking for his man. He's at the 40. Number 21 brings him down at the 33.
Got an inadvertent face mask on the defense. 5 yard penalty. First down.
It's first and 10, ball on the 28. The Hurricane line up in an I formation. Look, lets it go. He tries to spin, brought down at the 25-yard line. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
He passes it, number 21, with a takedown at the 7-yard line. The wide receiver picks up good yardage that time. Number 11, back to pass. He's looking. He rolls out to the right. And it's caught. And so the wideout catches the short pass for the touchdown.
When this football team gets inside the 10-yard line, you never know what to expect.
I hear you, Coach. Sometimes they run, sometimes they pass. They really keep the defense guessing.
With a recovery. Miami ready to kick this one off. Kicks it off. Number 3 takes it at the 4. They'll take over at the 27. First and 10. One man backfield. Pass. He's in trouble. Lets it fly. Complete. Number 23 brings him down at the 45-yard line. They pick up nice yardage there on the pass. First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Miami comes out in a 3-4. Number 2 pitches out to the right. Number 6 tackles him for a loss on the play. That's a 2-yard loss. The Hurricanes are going to take a timeout, and they've got 2 remaining. Second down and 12. Ball on the 43. The Longhorns line up in a goal line formation. Hand off up the middle. And he's tackled at the 45. The Hurricanes call for a timeout, and they'll have 1 timeout left. Third and 10, ball on the 45. The Hurricanes bring in their dime package. He jukes it. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. And that was a nice-looking run there.
Yo, this is a good call here of third long, guys. Get him thinking pass and then surprise him with a run. It almost got him the first down right here.
Fourth and 2 coming up on this one. Ball on the 47-yard line. The Longhorns are lining up to punt it away. And this one's going to go out of bounds at the 20. They'll get the ball here at the 20-yard line. The Hurricane, with four receivers, looking, heaves a long one down the middle. Number three has it, tackle at the 48. And that's the way you're supposed to play pitch and catch.
Absolutely. You know, this wide receiver is a difference maker. He's one of those players that has a chance to go the distance every time you get him the ball.
Looks, fires across the middle. And it's incomplete. And an outstanding play defensively.
Yeah, he timed it perfectly and managed to get a hand in there to deflect the ball away.
So it's second and 10. Ball right around midfield. Miami sets up in the eye. Number 11 drops back. He rifles it to the left, and it's caught. And they make the stop at the 39. And a nice catch by the wideout that time. Drops back, and he stops the clock with a spike. Second and 10, ball on the 39. The Longhorns come out in a 34 defense. Number 11 steps back to pass. He throws it, and it's knocked down. And he threw the ball into coverage.
Man, I tell you, he's lucky that defense didn't come away with that one. Whew.
Third down and 10 coming up. Sixth play of this drive coming up. They come out with three wide receivers. Number 11, back to throw. He lets it go. Incomplete. That pass was too short.
Yeah, you're right. It's hard to catch an underthrown ball like that. He needs to lead the receiver out there a little bit better.
Fourth down and 10. Ball on the 39. Number 2 lines up in the deep back. I formation. Drop back to pass. There's a stiff arm. Gets past the tackler. Number 43 comes away with a sack. Not much of a chance on that one.
Well, he had to go for it. We're at a point where there's not much time left, and you got to put it all on the line.
They'll start this drive at the 40. Miami going with a three-man front. The Hurricanes are going to take a timeout, and that was their last timeout. Second down and 12, ball on the 38. Three-man front defensively. It's third down and 14 to go. Ball on the 36. Miami brings in their nickel package. It's a done deal here as the final whistle blows. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Miami had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
Thanks for watching this game of NCAA Football 2003. The final count in this one, Texas 14, Miami 9. For Lee Corso, Kirk Herbstreit, and everyone at EA Sports, I'm Brad Nessler saying goodbye and see you next time.